Alright, welcome back everybody. I'm Sean T.D. Stewart, the home gamer, and I'm here again playing Final Fantasy XIV. Where I left off, I started patch 2.4. Talking with these guys here. So I'm just going to go ahead and jump right back in. I think we're preparing for the duty. I think the duty is the quest after this one. So all the quests up to this point have been in preparation of the duty, or anticipation of the duty forthcoming. And patch 2.4, let's look here. So where am I? Patch 2.4. Okay, I'm almost to the duty. I got two more quests and there's a duty quest. So we'll accept this one. Only the naive place all their hope in the success of a single solution, and Lord Dromont is anything but. It seems as though we're always one step behind, our quarry ever just beyond our reach. Though I like to believe that the tables are about to turn, I must confess I have certain doubts. A joint effort may succeed where others have failed, but it could yield the self-same result. Fortunately, we are not without other options. I trust you haven't forgotten Inquisitor Guillaume. We have not. The mystery of how the heretic remained undiscovered for so long has been much in our thoughts, as has the question of what steps might be taken to prevent similar breach in the security in future. Accordingly, we conducted an exhaustive and covert evaluation of everyone in Whitebrim Front. Though some were found to have committed certain minor transgressions, we identified only one possible heretic. If this man has pledged himself to Iceheart's cause, he will have taken note of the movement of the Temple Knights and the Crystal Braves, and upon recognizing their intent, he may attempt to warn the heretics. The man's watch is to end soon, at which point he must report to Sir Gentremont in the yard. I would have you keep an eye on him. If he ventures beyond the walls, follow him discreetly. Should he meet with a heretic, do not interfere. Simply watch and listen. I have seen to it that the suspect knows nothing which could endanger our plans. Alright, let's do this. The suspected heretic leaves through the southwest gate. The suspected heretic follows the road east. The suspected heretic heads south. Hey, hey, where in the seven hells are you? I'm freezing my bollocks off in here. I'm here, you blundering oaf. Why are you late? Standing on the wall, why else? I have duties to fulfill, you know. Your sole duty is to the bloody echo. Lower your voice or they'll hear us in Whitebrim front. Yes, yes, of course, the Temple Knights are, mumble mumble, in Snowcloak. Is this what you bring me? We already knew about, mumble mumble. Our comrades in Boulder Downs will use the tunnels, mumble mumble, dead before they know what's happening. Nevertheless, mumble mumble, if you waste my time again, is that clear? Well, did your investigation bear fruit? I see, I shall have the man detained at once. His guilt is plain. Would that you could have heard the words more clearly. Yet the few SWAT snatches you're able to make are nonetheless enlightening. It would seem the heretics are aware of our operation and confident they can thwart it. Their comrades in Boulder Downs are key to their plans, which means it is key to our plans that they be rooted out and put to the sword. True that. The Allied forces at Snowcloak are in danger, and Lord Drillmont would have you assist him in ensuring their safety. We have long suspected that the heretics use a network of secret tunnels to traverse the highlands undetected. Given what you overheard, I fear that Snowcloak may be riddled with such passageways, and the heretics in Boulder Downs are planning to use them to take our forces unawares. Needless to say, we cannot allow that to happen. A contingent of House Durandere knights are on patrol in the area, and I shall order them to begin searching for the heretics at once. But knowing nothing of our enemy's numbers or readiness, I cannot say for sure they will be sufficient. I will put my mind at ease if you would consent to assist my knights with the search. I know they would take courage from the presence of a storied warrior. Pray rendezvous with them at Boulder Downs. If Howlon is kind, we may catch these heretics before their plan comes to fruition. Show them no mercy, Sean. The lives of our allies are at stake. Let's do it. Going all the way down there? Dang. Alright, we're mounted. Zoom out while we run this route. to get a nice cinematic view of where we're going. And I run all the way back up there again. Holy smokes. Oops. Might I send no word of your coming, Sean? What has happened? What is that in your hand? When I got there, they were all dead, man. By the Fury, those were veterans with years of service. And now they lie dead in the snow. Their bodies must be recovered and... And what? No, no, we have not the Mentis Bear. Not now, not while Lysheart prepares to summon an abomination. The heretics you dispatched were not of sufficient number to contend with the combined strength of the Temple Knights at the and the Crystal Braves. There must be others, and I'll wager they're on their way to Snowcloak as we speak. To make matters worse, it seems a traitor you follow managed to pass the heretics something of value after all. The parchment you recovered is a timetable of the guardsmen's watches at our outpost of Snowcloak. The traitor was stationed there long before he aroused our suspicions. Would that we had caught him sooner. With this information, the heretics will know when the watch was weakest. They could use their tunnels with impunity and prepare their ambush. The timetable has not changed, you see, of course. It will be changed now, but heretics may already be in position. House Durandare must send reinforcements, even if it means withdrawing knights from the Stone Vigil. I can see no other way to safeguard the lives of our allies. Lord Dromont recognizes that the situation of Snowcloak is coming to a head and that decisive action must be taken. Time is of the essence, Sean. While my knights make ready to depart, the heretics may take our allies in Snowcloak unawares. Superior training and equipment will avail them not if they are cut down ere their sword are drawn. But all is not yet lost. If you leave now, there may still be time to warn them. Make haste, I beseech you, fly to Snowcloak and tell Sir Emeric everything we have discovered. God, Snowcloak is far. Alright. So this is... Once I go here, this will activate the duty finder. So while the duty prepares, we'll go to the market and we'll make sure we're best equipped with what we need. Because the duty may not even load in time. We may not get the people we need quick enough. Let's give ourselves a good view here. That's a little too close right here. Sean, this is a welcome surprise. Perhaps the only one thus far. As you can see, we have yet to uncover any hidden. You have my gratitude, truth be told. We suspected the heretics might be plotting such an attack. Now that we have confirmation, I shall place my knights on high alert. His commander, Levalier, been informed? The Braves must be made aware. Oh, there he is. Cutscene. It's been a while. It must be here. I'm certain of it. Why else would they go to such lengths to defend Snowcloak? 'Tis but a pity that this discovery comes when our enemies has us at such a disadvantage. Forewarned though we be, the heretics know this terrain far better than we. I dare not think how many are watching us at this very moment. Confound it, this is all wrong. Iceheart has us scrambling to save our own skins, when we should rightly be straining every sinew to find her and stop this damnable summoning. There she is! Come here, girl. That was close. They didn't hurt you, did they? Only my pride, Ida. There will be others nearby. We must see that they are given a similarly warm welcome. Commander Levalier. There has been development, sir. Together with the Temple Knights, we have secured the entrances to some half dozen tunnels after spotting the enemy breaking the surface. But that is not all, sir. We think we have one that may be important. Certainly the heretics near flung themselves upon our swords to defend it. Aha! Just as I suspected. Amongst this warren of tunnels lies the entrance to Iceheart's lair. Summon the others. We're going in. A moment, Alphadar. The tunnel in question is barely wide enough for two men abreast. We cannot say with any certainty where it leads, much less what is waiting for us there. Furthermore, we have no way of knowing how many heretics are still lurking here on the surface. What if they were to converge on this point after we entered the tunnel? For all we know, we could be funneling our forces into a trap. Good point. I take your point. If the tunnel is indeed as narrow as you say, greater numbers would be more a hindrance than a help. Should we encounter difficulty, our own allies would become an obstacle to an escape. And change of plans. While we rendezvous with Sir Emeric and keep the heretics at bay here, you will go wherever that tunnel leads. If you find Iceheart at the end of it, do not let her escape. Sure. You have ventured into the unknown, so see that you're prepared for anything. I suggest you call upon your allies, though not too many or Papa Limo will sulk. Yeah, I got you, man. So, duty finder, right? Not yet. I'll talk to the stalwart, Temple Knight. The entrance to the tunnel, sir? It's just over here. We had not seen the heretics breaking the surface, we had never had noticed it. Per Sir Eremek's order, we will stand guard outside. Please be aware that even should you encounter significant resistance, we cannot leave our post. Yeah, I got you, man. Alright, so Duty Finder has been updated, so we'll go to Duty Finder. Whoops. Let's just click on it. Because the entrance is here. So we'll click Join. And then starting the finder. It's actually a four person party, which is awesome. Because I might actually get it. Just hold on. One. Alright, while we're waiting for that to load, let's return. To Udal. We'll go to our marketplace there. Let's do some marketeering. We got two DPSs already. We're just waiting on a tank and a healer. Map a little low. That's weird. There we go. That's better. All right, let's summon. And we'll sell items in our inventory. And we'll go ahead and look in our armory chest. So in our armory chest, I'm confused. I don't have any other weapons. Oh, I guess there's just, okay. So the sword. None of this stuff is sellable. Great. Well, this is. So put it for sale. Let's check the prices of it. 700. Okay. We'll do that. No items found. Nice. So there's no items found. What I like to do is put it up for 100,000. God, that's worthless. So for this, what level is it? Level 38. We're just gonna have the retainer sell. We don't need to keep that. Yeah, same thing with this. Let's put it for 100. Just for the heck of it. It's level 15, so we'll keep that. Sort these. Alright, here's something. Here's all classes level 37. Lots of slots on it. Someone's got one for 10 G's. So we're gonna sell ours for 9 G's. It's a 16 Disciple of War. It's a 12 Disciple of War. 12. A 1 and a 1. We don't need either of these. Let's put that one for sale. Alright. Level 11 and level 13 war. All classes. Level 15 more, level 15 more. I got a lot of these. Alright, sell this one. 400, not bad. Do 195. We'll keep this. It's for gathering. And these ones are for all classes level 16. I'll keep that as well. That's a 15. That's a 16. That's a 30. Let's sell the 30. 14 G's, I like that. We'll put you up for 13,000. Okay, start at the bottom. Here's level 1. Let's put that up for sale. 1500. We'll do 1250. Another level 1. Put out that up for sale. 100 pieces. I like that. Another level 1. One piece, really. Let's just sell that. Let's just get rid of it. This can't be sold? What? Why? Is this unsellable? That's weird. Yeah, you can put it on the market though. Just set it there. Those are 13, those are 15. These ones are all classes. These ones are all classes as well. So we'll sell those ones. A50, nice. I like 750 for my price. We'll keep those. Those are 15s. Here's another pair of 15s. Those are for gathering. And these are war at 17s. So we'll keep those also. Level 1, put it for sale. A G. Level 1, put it for sale. A G. Level 5, 8, 5, 15. Got 15 in magic and 15 in 8 in all classes. I don't need any of these other shoes. No items found. 100,000. That's my last item I could sell there. So, let's see if we have any gil. Nope. Alright, cancel. Quit. Yes, proceed. Alright, let's go to our other retainer. Actually, split these at 10,000. 10,000, I could probably actually get. All right. Offhand. I think we need to keep all that stuff. Earrings, let's sort these. Level 15 all classes, CP, GP, GP, level 17. Keep those. Level 1, level 5, GP, level 8. These level 1s are good. CP. I can't sell any of those anyways. Level 16 and level 17. Yeah, let's get rid of these. Can't sell any of those. Can't sell any of those. That's it. Let's go back to our inventory. We'll sort this out. See what we have. Bacon bread. Interesting. Do we have anything? Let's sell these. Got this. We'll keep that materia for now. Alright, so now we're going to go look at the market board. And see if we have any better gear. So we'll look at our main arm. And yeah, I think we have the best one already. Yeah, we have the Mithrite Pata, so the best one I can buy right now. So we'll look at the headgear. Nope, nothing. Body. Oh, it's ready. Let's commence. Did we lose a person? does now. Okay, there we go. One more DPS again. Alright, we're in. We're gonna go ahead and skip the cutscenes, of course. XP. Might be a little loud. Let me turn down a little bit on my side, so hopefully I'm not getting feedback. Ooh, a polar bear. Excuse me. Reference. Alright, so we need to avoid that. Oh, let's avoid this. Oh, not very well. Dang, I still got hurt. It's fine, I still got plenty of HP. There we go. Zoom back in. Yeah, that's worth 13k, it's nice. It's a Yeti. Let me zoom out again. This guy's pretty big. Let's get the best view. Don't touch the snowballs or the small ads, okay? Wait till the Yeti gets to about the 16th of their HP, and then I'll do my limit break. So I'll wait till that their HP bar gets to round to where the Y is, or just shy of the Y. Oh, right now. Here we go. I didn't do as much as I hoped. I might level out of this duty right here. Thank you. Alright, skip the cutscene. Yes. Stuck. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. What can I do? Doing that. Ooh. Ooh, ooh, no, 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 no. Giles is. You gotta be killing me! Oh, okay, good. The raise. Thank you. Oh my goodness. I can't, I got killed at the very end. It's so close. I don't know how to avoid that attack. Ooh, I got a lot of tombstones. Nice. Alright. That's made for a pretty decent episode. Let's check the loots. It says it's market prohibited. I don't know. Oh, I got it all, I guess. Cool. Oh, I didn't get I didn't level on that. That's fine. That's I got a lot of XP though. I did get a ton of XP.
The tales do not do you justice, Warrior of Light.
We'll go ahead and watch this cutscene. Since no one's waiting on me.
Yes. I know who you are, and you know who I am. I was given the name Izel.
Izel.
But I earned the name Iceheart.
Izel.
This endless cycle of hatred, of bloodshed, of sorrow. You would see it continue, O noble warrior of light. I would not. I will not. I will bring an end to this war between dragon and man, no matter the cost. In time, you will come to understand that what we do, we do for the greater good.
I couldn't figure out why, how to avoid that frozen attack, that freeze attack. Alright, so that duty is complete. And where am I? That took longer than expected. What news, Sean? I got frozen, man. So Iceheart is a pseudonym, not that it matters. That she managed to escape is regrettable, but from your description of that beast, you did well to come as close as you did. In any case, now that you have cleared a path, the Temple Knights can begin to survey the tunnels in earnest. Mayhap they will even find a route past the ice wall. Wouldn't that do wonders for their fight against the heretics? The Crystal Braves would certainly share the credit for it too. 12 be praised, Sean. We may yet turn this situation to our advantage. Assuming we stop Iceheart before she summons Shiva, of course. Needless to say, our fellow Scions have not been idle. Minfilia and Urianje have been busy pursuing the archives of House of Fortemps, gathering what information they can on Shiva. Which reminds me, if you were intending to trudge back to Camp Dragonhead to report on the day's events, don't. The antecedent should be here any minute. I can only assume some people enjoy subjecting themselves to the cold. All right. Server I'm on. I'm on Genova. I'll type it in here as well. I think that's where I'm going to end this video. I've been streaming for about an hour. If you're watching this on Twitch, follow me on YouTube. I post all these videos, all these gameplays on YouTube. At The Home Gamer. If you watch this on YouTube, follow me on Twitch at Sean T.D. Stewart. This was, I just finished the Path of the Righteous quest, which was a duty in Snowcloak, and patch 2.4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It's the 8th quest in patch 2.4 of 8 of 19. So I'm about, I'm almost halfway through patch 2.4. So I hope you enjoyed watching this. Please subscribe, share, like, follow, what have you. All my social medias are at the bottom of the screen, of the video area. So again, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoy this. Tune in again next time to watch me play some more Final Fantasy XIV. I'll see y'all later. Bye.